नमोऽहं विष्णु पादाय गौरप्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमद्भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशवैति नामिने वंशा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिसे नमः गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि तया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नयमाम चरणम्। First of all, my heartly obeisances in the Lord Chaitanya at my Paramaradhyatam spiritual master, Sri Srimad Bhakti Pragyan Keshav Goswami. And same in the lotus feet of my Siksha Guru, Nitya Lila Prasam Vishnu Pada Sata Srimad Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj.
Yes, please.
Prem Vibharta. Once Sri Raghunath Das Goswami asked something to Swarupa Damodar, what is my what should be my activities? How should I do bhajan? Ask Mahaprabhu. And then Mahaprabhu told, Gramya Kathana Sunibe Karbe, Kathana Karbe. You should not tell Vishaya Katha. Bhaluna Khaibe, Bhaluna Paribe. Don't take worthy clothes and tasteful preparations. Amani manat bhaye Krishna naam sadalabe. Giving man to others, giving respect to others, don't hunker for self-respect. And Krishna am always. So these upadesha are for always for you all, not for Raghunath Das Goswami. And this is the answer of all the questions you do. Braja Radha Krishna Seva Manushe Karibe. And from taking the procedure of serving Radha Krishna in mind, in heart, and you should do Manushi Seva. Yagya Payarabhu Puchila Tapan, Bujila Tapan, Piriti Nahai Kabu Jode Desata. Then Raghunath Goswami thought that Piriti is not a thing between ladies and male of this world. Manasatya Siddha De Kariya Bhavam Sei Dehe Radha Nathe Karibe Sevam. And then by taking the procedure from Gurudev, always serving Radha Krishna in mind, in heart. Bhikshahena Sahishnuta Apane Karibya. Always be tolerant like trees. They don't live for themselves, they live for others. Their barks, their seeds, their foods, their sheds, their everything is for others. And if they are dying for water, even they will not ask for you. So be tolerant if you want bhakti. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also said this. Bahya dehe krishnam sarvada sarvakal bhaga. And by this tongue, always Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Even in sleeping time also you should do. Antar deha thake radha Krishna seva. By mind chant, by this tongue chanting her name, and in mind, remembering the sweet past tense of Krishna. So, Raghunath Das Goswami has also told, like so. Rupa Goswami, he is Upadashrami, the last essence of all. Tannama Rupa Charitadi Sukirtananu Krameena Rasana Manasi Niyojya Tishthan Praje Jananuragi Jananuragi Kalam Neda Khilam Yittu Kudeshushan. Be situated in Vrindavan, because Radha and Krishna always in Vrindavan. And by turn, always chanting Radha Govinda, Radha Gopinath, Radha Madan Mohan, Hari Hare Namah, Krishna Jadavaya Namah, Jadavaya Madhavaya Keshavaya Namah, Gopal Govinda Ram Shri Madhur Sudhan, Giridhari Gopinath Madan Mohan. Radhe Jai Jai Madhav Daiti. And is the sweet pastimes of Krishna. If Radha Damodar, then Dambundhan Lila. In this way you should go on doing it. So, bhalo khawa, bhalo para, paritya kari. Don't hanker, don't go after always delicious foods, delicious hotels, delicious clothes, nothing. Only to have anyhow our maintain our life, nothing else. So Rupa Goswami has also So I think our classes are here. Conference is totally successful. All are happy. Anyhow, good cooking, good arrangement, and good, most of all, good Hari Katha. Best Hari Katha here. So I think that all are happy here. Now we will begin Krishna pastimes. And also I want to give my heartly blessings and thank to manage this huge crowd here, devotees. So for this, Krishna Das and his friend Dharmaraj and party Dharmadas. And so I don't remember their names. Oh, you should know that Srinivas also, my heartly blessings and my thanks to you that you have managed so well. And also my heartly blessings to Sannyasi Padmanabh Maharaj, Nemi Maharaj, I thank you for this. very good festival, successful. Now we begin Krishna said part times. I wanted to finish so many, but we cannot. First of all, how the gopis of neighborhood, motherlihood, they used to complain to the Yashoda Maiya. Oh Maiya, Krishna is very naughty. And he, anyhow, with a crowd of boys, and he enters in our rooms and stealing butter, milk and everything. And if not, we have stolen away in another place, then he, pinching our babies, and they began to cry. Sometimes, so many. Then Yashoda Maiya thought that what I prepared
butter.
Oh, it is not so sweet because my servants, maid servants are doing. So today I will milk myself a high class of cows, Padma Gandha and others, and I will myself make very sweet yogurt and makhan,
butter.
So he gave up leave all and alone, and she was doing so, and now he was chanting Govinda Dabodara.